So Gator got me this game. I'm gonna give it a shot. That's how we're gonna do this. All right. I'm just gonna announce to my friends. Well, I am on I'm streaming over Discord. Tight. So now it's time for me to scare my ass off.
I've gathered a list.
All right, I'm gonna do a create a private game, and I'm going to do the ooh.
Welcome back.
The blue house. I like that one.
Looks like
I'm gonna try to solo this because it's terrifying. Grafton Farmhouse, Tanglewood Street. There we go. That's the one. Amateur recommended team one. All right. Ready up. Add one of my smudge sticks. Oh, I need to buy a lighter. Hold on. Back. Buy. I have no money. Okay, so I can't even light the smudge stick, so I'm not even going to bring it. Hi, Gator! You want in? Here. Enter that code and join my room. It'll hop on after dinner. Ah, okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna hide that then. All right, let's go and start. Ready up. Oh, ready up, start. Harmless ghost. Okay, that's good. That's a good one for me to get started with. Let's see. Alright, well, I don't have those things, but I do have to discover the ghost that we're dealing with. Cool. I have no money for any of this stuff yet. Right, get my keys. Smudge stick. Right, let's see what I got. Oh, okay. Let's get the camera in. I like camera's a good beginning thing. All right. Ooh, hold on. I wanna close the blinds. Make it a little creepier in here. All right. Oh God. Solo mission. Let's get a camera. plant it. That, the thunder just scared me. That is so bad. Okay. This game's really serious, by the way. I did not realize that. I don't know anything about the ghost here. I'm just collecting keys. Alright. This is a regular mission. I just created a private one. Alright. I hate the basement. I hate the fucking basement with all my life. Oh, shit. I went to the garage, and it turned the fucking power off, and now I'm scared. Yeah, look at all that ghost activity. How's my sanity? Not my... Okay, I'm a huge wimp. Alright. We gotta go back in, and we gotta turn the power on. Bastard. Now I'm terrified. I have to go all the way back in the house with just a flashlight. Oh, God. Oh. Alright, I'm hyperventilating about a pretend ghost in a video game. Can't I just open the garage door and leave it open? Then that just doesn't have to happen anymore. That's what I would do if this was real life. Okay. Gator, what do you think? Give me some input. God, this game gives me the willies. Oh. All right, I need to sit in here. Sanity's high. It'll probably just sneak up on me. Okay. Okay. Ooh, I got a follow. Thanks for the follow. Get the spirit box in the book. All right. What about the meter? Should I say screw this thing? Okay, here. Let's just... We don't need you. Okay. so. I'll put the camera down. So spirit box in the book, okay. Alright. Oh my god, Gator. I'm going in. Oh god, I'm in here. It's gonna get me. I have to go all the way back in here. Oh god, don't scare me. Oh, and it turned all the fucking lights off too. Oh! Hello, ghost, can you hear me? Luke, I am your father. Where are you? My flashlight flickers, hide somewhere. Okay. Oh, shit. God, I can't right now. I can't. Oh, God. I need to play with other people. I can't do it. Fuck me. Whew. Here, we're gonna jump in a game that's going on.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Here, I'm gonna create a public game. This is what we're gonna do. And I'm gonna pick Tanglewood Street. Here we go. Hello.
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 You're rumbling this.
I'm new. You guys are gonna teach me.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hi, what'd you say?
Alright, real quick, I'm just gonna change my character model so that we're all different.
Sounds good.
Tanglewood Street. I'm sure.
James, look.
This game's wild, huh? This is freaking amazing.
Yeah, I've been playing with my friends a lot. They,
really?
They make. Whenever it's an alone ghost, I've been forced to do the spirit box, and oh boy, that's scary.
I got it.
But
somehow.
No, no, don't fall.
Oh, that's depressing.
All right, we ready? Ready. Ready up.
No. Aim me, actually.
Alright, we're starting.
I'm doing a public right now, Preston.
Alright,
hey! First time I've had everyone let in. Like, immediately. Oh, fuck. Do you not have a thermometer or someone already grab it?
No, we do not.
Alright,
wrong or what?
Challenges. Dirty water, capture photo ghost.
We have like nothing.
Walk through.
Try,
oh, it's, so we already know it's a Reaper.
How do you know that? Because of the dirty water?
No, because of the salt thing.
There's only one ghost that floats and doesn't walk on the ground.
The Wraith.
So it's not that ghost.
We got like nothing to. We don't have a reader.
Right, I'll grab a book. And this is small enough, but.
Guess I'll just take these. I don't know if Christ compels you.
This is so exciting. I'll tell you right now, just a sec. It's Christopher Thompson.
Is that a lone ghost or an everyone ghost?
It's a lone ghost.
You coming to me? I was just about to ask one thing. Come down to the basement with me then.
Where are you?
That's cool.
Master bedroom. He's in master bedroom.
Where's master bedroom?
Master bedroom. It's here. We're in it. Bedroom. Okay.
Wait, so it's in here?
Yes.
Alright, okay. It's an alone ghost, so does someone have, someone grab a tripod?
Oh, I don't.
No, I grabbed the camera, though.
Alright, can you set it up, then? It's an alone ghost, we're not gonna get a reaction.
Where are you haunting? Oh, thank you.
Oh, crap, I gotta run back to the car.
I'll go with him. No, hey, don't leave him.
Hey, I mean, you can go.
I think we're still in the 5-minute time limit. Oh, yeah, my apologies. I thought this was, like, professional, so. Yeah, do you want to stay here and do the thing? Or what else should
we do? I have a motion detector.
Okay, I'll do it.
Just Sandy up. Oh, yeah.
Alright, I got the tripod and the camera. I'm coming back in.
Man, it likes to mess with the light. Might be a poltergeist, man.
This is so exciting.
I have no idea in the light.
Alright. Where should I set it up?
What are you trying to set up?
Tripod.
You bitch!
Just pick a
I hate you.
That was good.
You're an asshole.
Got him.
Man.
Did you hear that, James?
Yeah, so whoever stands through the spirit box, just make sure you stand on the crucifix. eyes. If you place tripod and camera
sitting on the crucifix doesn't guarantee your survival.
The tripod disappeared from my inventory. That was really weird.
Oh, we got ghost riding.
Wait, did you switch items when you were walking over here?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, then it probably dropped.
I'm everyone missing your right on ghost riding.
I set it up in there though. Hold on.
I got a picture of the goat.
Yep, definitely. You guys did.
Dude, that thing's character model, like when it's not in shadow form, it's so fucking scary.
Yo, you might want some of these. Some of these.
We don't need to eat. Oh, Kinto needs to, but no one else needs to eat. No one else needs to eat pills. Yeah, what, Preston? Alright, cool.
We don't have.
Yeah, Gator, I'll let you know.
I swear, it's just all the thing going.
Okay, dirty water. Yeah, that. Hate doing the dirty water.
I don't think it's going off.
I think I used pissed off and, like, asked for a sign. You stand outside very much. The only time I really get dirty water is.
Nothing yet.
Who's got the UV light?
I do. Actually, cancel that. It's still in the truck. Want me to bring it to you? I'm not seeing any ghost orbs.
Do you have the UV light?
It's right there.
Is the activity on 10 right now? Why is the front door closed?
It was at a 4.
I got fingerprints.
We're at.
Where's that camera? It's on the light switch.
Oh shoot.
Also on the
found this little, like, vibrator-looking thing on the floor. Oh god, it's in here! Shit, 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 shit. Oh man. It's in the laundry room. Something just spooked me in there.
So it's either a spirit or a reverent. So we need to get it to talk on the spirit box or EMF level 5.
The fuck?
That was terrifying.
Yeah, ghost riding. See, James. Yep. A bunch of activity. Yeah. Do we have UV lights?
Somewhere? Pretty sure it's gonna be EMF level 5.
Yeah, we have one.
One what?
UV light.
What is this? Okay.
Laundry room, man.
Oh my god! You came around the corner and scared the fuck out of me. No, I didn't just shit myself. What are you talking about? Fingerprints right there. Yeah.
Oh, there's a... What's the bone mean? There's a bone on the floor in the laundry room. They don't care to tell me anything. What does the bone mean, Gator?
I'm not going for that.
Christopher Thompson, come out. Christopher Thompson.
Christopher, right, I need Thompson. To look for my
Christopher Thompson. Where are you, Christopher Thompson? Give me a little fly, Christopher Thompson. Christopher Thompson. Let's go, Christopher Thompson. Christopher Thompson.
Christopher Thompson.
Wait, was there a bathroom in there?
Yeah, I guess we could go check, but I doubt he's done anything with it.
Wait, what was the ghost? Did we already figure that out?
It's either a spirit or reverent. I'm guessing reverent.
Oh, okay.
Because he hasn't talked on the spirit box yet.
Wait, so somebody captured a photo of the ghost? Did you guys actually get a picture of him?
Yeah, if you open up your journal, okay. And the last four pages are dedicated to the pictures.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, as soon as everybody left that room, it was like, there he was. So I snapped a photo of it. So since we got fingerprints and ghostwriting, it can only be a spirit or a reverent.
Alright, what do we need to do to narrow it down, though?
So if it's a spirit, it's going to do a spirit box. If it's a reverent, it's going to do EMF level 5, and it's done neither so far.
Did we try the spirit box?
Did we try what?
Did we try the spirit box?
I don't remember.
I talked to it. I tried to ask this question, and I didn't respond.
Alright. Once this season we get EMF 5.
Doesn't mean that he won't, it's just at that moment he didn't.
It turned the TV on.
That's your only two options.
He's a spooky ghost.
Okay.
Isn't it one of someone's first time in here?
I think, I don't know.
Yeah, it's the F and answer is mine.
Okay. Well, if your light starts blinking, your flashlight, you wanna run and hide in a room.
All right, someone come in here with me to check the, so I don't die. No, I was talking about the water.
Water's
clean. Really? Okay.
Yeah, EMF that? Level 3. Still no 5 though.
Oh, it's right there. We already got a picture of it. Yeah. Yeah, I was about to go move. Alright, there's a car right here.
Christopher Thompson, show yourself.
I'm hearing a weird sound over by the sink.
I mean, it's the sink is pouring water. You can turn it off.
Oh.
That's sketchy. Wait, what's the name of it again?
I believe his name is Christopher Thompson.
Christopher Thompson, Christopher Thompson, Christopher Thompson, Christopher Thompson, you're a pussy. Christopher Thompson.
Christopher Thompson. Hello, Christopher Thompson.
Can I just go in the closet and say it?
Christopher Thompson, you became a very shy ghost very quickly.
Christopher Thompson, Christopher Thompson.
Wait.
Huh? Bullshit. The TV's off. I'm going out here. Because that is scary shit.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm going to take a break from this.
Alright. So there's two things we could do. We can keep trying. The game might be bugged out, and that's why we're not getting the last evidence. Or we can make an educated guess.
Do they make? The ghosts have like unique sounds because
right,
I did
right
hear
now,
the thing
I'm
hiss in my
for
ear.
An educated guess because. He's just not responsive anymore for some reason.
What's here?
Who found a bone?
I did.
Oh, did you pick it up?
No, I took a picture of it.
Oh,
though.
Let's go get it. Yeah, so you want to take a picture of it first? Don't touch it before you take a picture of it. But once you got a picture of it, you need to pick it up. That way you get the money for it.
Alright, somebody come in here with me so I don't die.
Wait for somebody.
Yeah, but we don't have that one. Alright, what was happening?
I'm
I still left the EMF level 5 inside the house.
This thing just start hunting? Holy crap. And to do other than just chill here.
Oh, he turned off the power of the house.
It's in the garage.
Okay, so he's probably stronger in the dark. Christopher Thompson, come out. Come out, Christopher Thompson.
That's the scariest freak. Oh my god.
He's not doing anything.
I think one of us needs to just brave it and go in there alone. He's an alone ghost, so.
Hey, you guys know how to use your walkie-talkies because I haven't heard anybody use them.
Can you hear me? Oh, how about that? Does that work?
Yeah, that works. Awesome. Okay, so one of you needs to keep an eye on this total activity. When it spikes to 10, that means the ghost is hunting. And at that point, the walkie-talkie stops working. But as soon as it drops down to 0 or out of 10, someone talk and let me know it's not at 10 anymore.
All right.
Copy that.
Okay. I'll be back.
Or...
Yep, it's in there.
So, by the way, if I do die, which will be indicated as a question mark on my sanity board, take a picture of me to get the insurance money.
Got it.
Roger that.
Go sit in the basement or something. Someplace real creepy.
He should respond in the room. He's haunting. Christopher Thompson. Show me a sign. Oh shit, I heard something open.
Oh, the total
activity. Christopher Thompson, where are you?
You're at about, like, a 1 on your total activity right now.
Christopher Thompson, you don't want to hurt...
What's your name on here? Hey, you.
I'm the financer.
Christopher Thompson, where are you?
Okay. This guy has better sanity than you.
Did I hear something coming down the hallway?
There's no activity still.
Uh-uh.
I'm gonna try to set something off, too. I'm gonna go into another room.
Christopher Thompson. Christopher Thompson.
Okay.
Christopher Thompson. Christopher Thompson, where are you?
It's following us and turning off the lights.
That's cool. That makes it seem fun. Christopher Thompson, are you mad?
Christopher Thompson.
Did I leave the EMF reader in the...
I have it.
Oh, you
fuck me. I just saw it. It was right near you. It's in the kitchen. Oh, God. It's coming at me. Oh, fuck me, running. Ah! No, it got me. I'm dead.
Revenant? Or wait.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, close her up. I'm gonna be so bad if it was a spirit.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so bad.
It wasn't? What was it?
It was a spirit.
And what did you...
That thing was not talking. Probably not talking. That was bullshit. Alright. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, good game. All right, Gator, I'm ready. Mark in my journal. Gator, are you ready to join me? Alright, I'm going to create a lobby in a second. Just give me one sec. I just want to... let's do this. And let me get some other. Okay, apply. Back. Okay, create a private room. And. Alright, Gator, can you see the number? Buy a lighter. Gator. Nice. All right. Gator, can you hear me? Gator. 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 No, I can't hear you. I still can't hear you, Gator. Yeah, that sounds good. I am patiently waiting for Gator to come back. Still can't hear you, Gator. I can hear you walking around, but I can't hear your audio. Is your mic turned on? Try restarting your computer. I'm gonna jump in another game while you do that because I wanna play. But yeah, just reboot your whole system.
Notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Awesome. A violent ghost. Mark Taylor. I still can't hear you, Gator. I can hear that. Hello.
I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
Oh, you're having audio issues. Okay. Here. No, she's not getting any audio either. Here. Gator, restart your computer. Yep, alright, so. Diva, do you play? That's a long story. You won't play because you're scared. It's a scary game. Fine, I'm gonna go.
I'll play alone. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
I'm gonna create a public server, and we're gonna do keep backing out.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Oh, that sucks. There we go. I'm actually having some technical issues. I'm going to end stream, and I'm just going to record this and put it on, YouTube, record it and throw it on YouTube, so. But it was good talking to you real quick, Diva. I'll probably come back on a little bit.